honestly just wanted to do some kind of study abroad experience, and being in track and field, it kind of takes away both semesters. So I just kind of looked for some summer program, and I just happened to stumble upon the Student Athletes Abroad program and decided to come to Cape Town.
I just was kind of looking for something cool to do this summer. I wanted to do something along the lines of like coaching or teaching, and this kind of had both, and it was in Cape Town, which is incredible, and it's been such a cool experience. So
we've done so much. It's been truly amazing being here and being able to interact with the people and the culture. You know, we have the actual internship program, so we're volunteering at schools, we're doing after-school programs, and so it's just truly amazing forging these connections to people, especially the kids. You know, they're so impressionable, they're so lively and just amazing, and we get to spend time with them, play with them. It's been an amazing 3 weeks, and I'm so happy that I've got the experience to be in Cape Town and just truly like interact with the people here.
It's a culture shock, but it's definitely worth it. And being able to see these kids and how they're so happy and everything, it's really mind-blowing, and it's life-changing.
It's been really great. Cape Town as a whole, as a city, it's really lively, it's really fast. It's really a fast-moving city compared to where I came from. I come from a really small town, so it's been a lot different. And then seeing all parts of GCU has been amazing. They have so many different things going on. They have the kindergarten program and the feeding scheme, and then the after-school program. With Mario especially has been really great, because Mario always puts other people first. He's constantly always doing stuff for other people. So you can just tell that GCU has affected so many different lives, and just seeing these kids every day has really kind of changed part of my life, honestly. It's just really put it into perspective.
Well, Mario is just an amazing person. He does so much. Like, even when we're in his van, we're driving down, he honks at literally every single person. It's amazing, and he has such a big impact on this community and these kids. Going to the after school program was definitely like my highlight, and playing with the kids there.
And we talk about all kinds of things. You know, they ask me questions, I ask them questions. Like, as much as I'm teaching them, they're teaching me. I'm learning Afrikaans and just about the culture here. It's so amazing, and I'm so blessed to be able to have the opportunity to come here.
We went to Boulders Beach and saw the penguins. We also went on an excursion down the garden route, which was beautiful. I had no idea. It's amazing. And then we went on a safari, saw a bunch of really cool animals, which was kind of fun because the live action Lion King just came out, so got to see it in real life. And then we also went shark cage diving and saw some great whites, which was insane. And then we went to an elephant sanctuary as well, which was cool. We got to feed the elephants.
We went to Signal Hill for a sunset, which was amazing. We had a great view. We were above the clouds. We also went shark diving, which I think was my favorite activity. We saw a lot of sharks. We also learned so much, like so many things about the sharks, which is really cool.
I like Robben's Island a lot because it was so historical. It's like, we're from the United States, so you know about the civil rights movement and things like that. But to see it actually on the continent of Africa is crazy. And then we went shark cage diving. Great white shark cage diving, which is so fun. It was really scary at first, but this is a once-in-a-lifetime experience you're never going to experience anywhere else.
I would totally recommend it. It's been an incredible experience, definitely life-changing. I've had such a great time here.
Even if it's not through Student Athletes Abroad, I would definitely recommend people coming to Cape Town and definitely seeing what it's all about. And even getting involved with GCU would be amazing, because they do wonderful things for the community.
It's something that people would be uncomfortable to do when we think about it, but we just have to go for it. And once we're here, it's just an experience that is absolutely life-changing, like I said, and it's absolutely amazing, and it's definitely something that we come changed and help us see a different part of the world that we don't really see every day in our countries.
Mario has done a great job of making us feel at home. The internship has been challenging but rewarding. You know, the kids, like I said, they're so amazing, and words can't describe the amount of memories I've made here. It will last a lifetime, and if you can, really try to come here.
I've had a great few weeks here, and I would definitely recommend everyone to come here, because I had an amazing time and it was an amazing experience.